groundbreaking new summer camp specifically for autistic children. Biddeford city officials are teaming up with the University of New England and the Autism Society of Maine. Health and Occupational Studies students from UNE will serve as counselors, providing one-on-one support. Counselor Robert Quattron led the project after struggling to find programs with the resources to serve children on the spectrum, including his own son.
Before I had children, I didn't know what it was like to be a dad of an autistic child, and it's trying, but it's very rewarding. And I know that a lot of, you know, moms and dads can use this.
The camp will operate on a half-day schedule in the 2 weeks following the extended school year and has future plans to expand beyond autism to serve kids with varying needs.